Everyone wants to be a part of something big, important. But to get there, you need to prove yourself. No one's gonna hand it to you. You have to take it and make it your own.
Started off with a little bit of ball handling, sharpening my ball handling skills. Then we jump right into the working on our moves. Ladder drills, cones, then went into shooting, off the dribble, moves with it, 3-point shots, just get my overall game better. 48 tournament, I played a lot of good teams, all the top high school recruits were there, a lot of college coaches.
And what about your individual performance? How did the summer go for you?
Oh, I did real good this summer. I pride myself on defense, so my defense game, get my offensive game going. Start knocking down shots, getting to the hoop, finishing, things that coaches like to see.
Great. And then talk a little bit about what you do. What are you doing to prepare for the next level?
Oh, keeping my body in shape, eating right, keep working out, just get my overall game better.
Walk me through your schedule. Like, if you during the week, how many times you work out? What do you do specifically?
During the week, I probably work out with Impact Basketball twice a week. Then I'll come in here, get up my own shots on the shooting machine, run. That's an everyday thing.
You know I keep the thing when I walk, see the dialect different from the slang I'ma talk. Maybe still even got a crackhead running on another bad man that a boost for the spark. I'm used to leaving the strip last, hustling until the sun come up getting cash. So much bread in all of my fall pocket, it look like I got hits with the air. And from the DNA in my blood.
My support system is real good. My parents, my mom, my dad, they've been taking me to basketball since I was little, telling me keep my head up, just keep playing, don't get down, take the next shot, forget about it. Just about moving forward, don't think on the past.
So hood, we live to soldier, soldier. Then he rich, mama still playing on my son.
Daddy pass sag. So hood, like the Cadillac, ornament, home from the Neverland. Calling Neverland to come and pick that earth up, cause it never had a chance. They try to dance with the devil in the pale moonlight. Advance on a level that they can't do right. They hands on the fella like a man in blue lights. Do it twice. EYBIG, I'm nicer than MC of your top three. You cocky. Bust them things, now you sloppy. Speed it up, slow it down, then screw it. Don't bite the flow, cause I got that fluid. Run through the crew, on some whole other new shoot. Newness, we do this.
Remix,
and
you can feel it, put your hands up.
My number one goal is to get a scholarship, and to do that, you gotta keep pushing, keep working out hard, and eventually your time will come.
And then what motivates you to keep moving?
Keep moving, just myself. I just love the game. I can't stop.
Blood in here back where I stay. Dirt while we get that cane. 13 is where I lay. Shout out to MIA.
More money, more problems. Don't call me conceited. No, just call me the boss. Always got what you needed.
Go, what? we go, quick as we can go. Snap it to my arm. There you go. Here we go. We got one. Good. Here we go. All right.
Is anybody that you think you compare to?
In college?
College or pro?
Pro, I look at Kawhi Leonard.
And why is that?
Because he wasn't really the biggest star in high school, and then got to college, did his thing, made the NBA. He's not really a flashy player, but he do his role. He work on his game, got a consistent jump shot. Well, he getting his jump shot better. And that's what I'm out of myself after.
And what's your strengths? I mean, as far as, what do you think is the strongest part of your game?
Strongest part of my game is probably driving to the hoop and finishing.
I'm Marcus Stout, trainer for Impact Basketball.
So how long have you been working out with John, Coach?
I've been working out with John for about almost a year now.
And talk a little bit about from when you first got him to where he's at now.
When I first got him, like, he was a very good athlete. And he wasn't raw, but just needed some polishing up on his skills. But he's made like a lot of improvements. Jump shot has gotten a lot better, a lot more consistent. He got a lot stronger off the dribble, able to make moves and get to his spot. I think he has a lot of potential. I think he, especially not as an offensive player, but as a defensive player, he has a lot of physical tools. His offensive game is continuously improving, and he plays hard. He has a great attitude, team player. And I think he has, you know, a great chance to be a very good player. Focus on a lot of footwork and skill set and conditioning also, you know. I want to continue to make the player better skill-wise, but also he has to sustain that throughout the game. So just kind of putting them together and making sure that, like I said, skills continuously getting better, and that he's also in condition to perform on the court.
Yeah.